WTZ-A100N crane overload limiter consists of load cell sensor, external display, and load indicator, and it sets display, control and alarm at suit. When the crane lift articles, the sensor deformation makes load weight transform into electric signal, which is amplified through computing, and then indicates load value. When load reaches 90% of rated value, warning signal issues. When load exceeds the rated power source of lifting, mechanism is cut off.